whole strategy, bro, is to kind of make people laugh and be all crazy, but it goes deeper than just, oh, haha, let's keep him around because he's funny. It's like, hermit crab on my foot.
Dude, I hate playing stupid so much, but it's like the smartest thing to do right now.
Yeah.
Fabio wins immunity!
I haven't double-crossed anybody on the jury, and I won the final three immunity challenges, and if that's not outwit, outplay, outlast, then maybe I'm a fool, but for right now, I'm feeling like $1 million.
Welcome to the Survivor Nicaragua live reunion show. We're in Hollywood, and a huge reaction from this house at Fabio's victory. A lot of love. And a very good vote, very close. First and most important question, Fabio, did the name stick, or did, because if, for people who might have forgotten, you actually started this game as Judson.
Yeah. And the people ask me, so what's your real name? My mom has people, why'd you name your son Fabio? It's like, I'm Fabio right now, yeah.
So you're still Fabio?
I've got a few characters, but yeah.
All right. So here's the question that was most on my mind as we played this entire game. I could never figure out if you really were a goofball just kind of stumbling along, or if you were playing a bit of a goofball because you figured maybe that's what people take me for, I'll give them what they're looking for.
Yeah, it comes down to knowing yourself really well. You know, you can't go, I'm very aware of the vibes that I give off and the way other people perceive them, and I'm also aware of what I'm getting back and if there's an imbalance or like another. I remember a few times catching somebody like just one little look and it'll tell everything, dude.
What's your family history? How'd you grow up? How did you come to be this
dude,
guy?
Dude, I have been crazy for a while. Really. Family of artists on both sides. I think my great-grandfather invented the color wheel on my mom's side. Yeah. And my dad's grandpa, I believe, invented the folding card table for Samsonite.
Really?
So I've been thinking very seriously about human creative powers, like in a physical sense almost. Like, and when you're down in the jungle, there is a certain force down there that you can work with. It sounds a little crazy, but it's there, dude.
And so the modeling career, is it on hold? Put something up if we have anything of Fabio, because before Survivor, oh, there we go. You were modeling.
Yeah.
And then you end up with this name Fabio, coincidentally.
Yeah.
And you had the long hair, which you've cut. So what's happening? You've got $1 million, you're 21. What happens tomorrow with your life? Is it gonna change?
Yeah. For sure, yeah. Dude, I don't even know, man. I'm gonna have a lot of fun. I'm gonna start a production company. I mentioned that to you, like traveling around and doing like music, ethnocology stuff around the world, connecting our dots around the world and
yes, the whole
undermining
time
the government. Communications and art. Now, you know, it's like a corporation. You have 55% of the influence and you get all these people together.
Yes, the entire time we were out there, you were telling me your plans that if I win, this is what I'm gonna do. Chase, tomorrow morning, right on the early show here on CBS. February